you've just heard gushe Zabol. Zabol introduces a new melody. So this, now what this melody focuses on is on the third degree of sega, so which is C in this key. So it's all, so the melody's centered, the focus is on C. Returns to the main note of the daska. So this is that opening melody. See, all centered around C, landing there, resting there, pausing there. That's really important. That's the characteristic of Zabol. And this melody is also repeated in other gushe in daska sega. And the reason for this phrase being repeated in other gushe is because the gushe subsequent also revolve around that section of the notes in the scale. So this is some kind of improvisation you could do with Zabol. So I'm going to start something here. Just an idea of what you can do with Zabol.